Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts! We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Addy? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
Not far now, Captain. We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, the Spaniards call it.
Toast the gallants and royals!
Toast the soldiers!
Coming in!
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Trim two! Fill those set!
You have reached the top, Captain Gallant! Fire!
Join in the flare!
Loose and trim two!
We're ready, sir!
Firing!
Captain Gallant! Loose and trim!
Fire!
We've been shot!
Ready to spit, sir!
Fire!
I have a shot!
the squall! Ease off the wind! Haul in all sail! As much sail as you can!
All sails loose and sails tight!
We're down to the ship, can we?
Waiting orders!
Suds up! Let's get moving!
More sails! Give me more sails!
We'll be coming back.
Yep.
You! Stop there!
Keep to either side, boys!
And one more stone.
Hey, hold a moment.
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing here. Oh! You could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now, with nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Campsite better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye! And proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Oh, nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.